Friday, a very, very good evening to everybody. Continuing our segment with regards to banquet sales and banquet in rooms, I have come up with this session with Jigyasa, one of the colleagues that I worked with at Hyatt Regency. She was my hostess at the restaurant that I worked for, which was La Teresa. And now she is a sales manager at one of the five-star hotels taking care of luxury segment. And I'm so proud of you, girl, that you have grown from the F&B into sales and marketing. And boy, you're doing extremely well. And I hope you do well too, Jigyasa. Now, what she talks about her experience, please understand that even when you're moving from one department to other, it adds value. It takes a lot of experience that you move from one department to the other. Now, she speaks about the luxury department that even you can join and work around and take it as a career option. So please understand what she's talking about and the elements and the high profile people that she meets. It is important for you to understand that there are different levels that you can grow in, and she talks about one of them, which is the luxury segment in the banquet. So let's see what she has to talk about. Thank you so much, Jigyasa.
Everyone, today I am going to explain about luxury segment in hospitality industry. Well, luxury segment in hospitality is always buzzing. Let's imagine, open the doors, red carpet, candles lit in the ballroom, well-dressed people, best behavior of people around, alcohol being served, room is filled with laughter, joy and festivity. It's like a wow moment. Luxury is definitely a big economic engine, and India is not definitely new to the luxury. India has a wide history in luxury, being palaces, queens, maharajas, arts, sculptures and many more. Well, a luxury segment in hospitality can be a launch of high-end vehicle, big fat social event or a wedding, corporate themed dinner, sit-down dinner for a high-end brand, ministry with certain protocols to be followed, organizing annual general meeting of associations with minister as a chief guest, government or defense events with foreign delegation, last but not the least, organizing national days or armed forces day celebrations wherein different defense attaches, ambassadors and foreign delegations are expected. And I always feel that for a hotel brand to be more successful worldwide, need to have a support of a luxury segment. Being a part of hospitality industry, I would like to share my personal experience of handling luxury segment or events. Let's start with the National Days or Armed Forces Day celebrations. These are prestigious events for a particular hotel, wherein the hotel can showcase the brand value to the customers coming in. During planning stage of these events, we go to a lot of meetings with embassies, ministries, and really focusing on creating the best experience and providing a lot of confidence to deliver the best to the event planner. And for organizing these events, you need to actually understand the actual requirement, why this particular event is happening, what would be the target audience, and what kind of menu the organizer is looking at, and what the organizer would want his or her attendees to experience and walk away with that experience. Menu planning, minute to minute agenda of these events are very critical. In the same manner, for organizing sit down dinners, even if it is for 500 to 600 people, we need to ensure that everyone should be served together, and all the courses, I mean the first, second and third course, should be served together. And at the same time, we need to pair the food with the wine, and as per the course, like for the first course, white wine, or maybe the second course, main course with the red wine, and of course the dessert course with the dessert wine to be paired. Simultaneously, seating plan or floor plan is very important while planning the luxury events. Moreover, the coordination part with the event operational and food production plays a vital role while planning of these events. Perfect coordination with all other major departments is the key to success of luxury events. Well, my journey with F&B to sales is very, very exciting, and I really cherish those memories with F&B days. F&B experience, like understanding of the menu prospect, pairing of wines, and understanding the actual cost of the dishes and menu designing as per the client or event requirement. These are the few factors which I am using currently dynamically in sales every day. F&B knowledge is definitely an added advantage for me to be more focused on creating the wow and memorable experience for the customers. Thank you, and wish you all the great health and be safe.
Jiggy, thank you so much for taking time out and doing this video for me. I hope it does help students to understand that banquet sale also is a career where they can grow, and there are different elements, different roles that they can play. And I wish you nothing but the best, my dear. And I'm so, so proud of you. Take care. So until my next video, stay tuned. Let's see what I have more in store for you. Bye-bye for now.